What is up, guys? It is Asura here with Kitsune91, and we're gonna have a doubles match.
Holy shit! Going ham off the bat.
A match between the Big D and the Fiery Deluxe. Oh, snap.
Oh my goodness. Deluxe taking a 2 on both.
Wait a second. Oh.
Oh!
Ooh, that.
He did that to his own brother, dude. He did that. Oh!
What is this?
Avenging his own teammate. Oh my god, that backer. Alright, Deluxe is playing to win. He doesn't care about his teammate. He just wants to win. He wants to win doubles himself.
1v3. Him. Yeah. He's going to take out his older ally, too.
Shit, unfortunate.
Everyone is his enemy.
Man, they're just trading blows, dude. They're just throwing.
They're just hitting
attacks out.
Seeing something, say something, they move. Oh, another spike! Is that a spike or is it a meteor?
Deluxe trying to set another one up while Peach is off stage on the other side.
Oh! Ooh, and Big Al makes it back.
Yeah, he makes it back safely. No edgeguard on that.
Yeah. Oh, oh, it's a stitch face! What is this?
That was almost a
is that SD? Unfortunate SD.
I like the idea, but.
Ooh. Fiery Deluxe looking really strong on this match.
Oh, he snuck right in and just tackled him.
Deluxe and Ember just playing out of their mind. Wait.
Oh, team attack? Okay. Alright, team kill. Oh, I got ricocheted off of that.
He's like, Luigi's like, yes! Trying to imitate Captain Falcon right there. Oh, and the switch coming on to Rob. Banning Yoshi's Story, Wario's Land, and Fountain of Dreams. It looks like we're going to Battlefield for game 2.
They're switching to Melee Battlefield.
Oh, they know what's up. They have to put it on the melee battlefield. It's the only battlefield. Oh. Is that another SD? Oh, another unfortunate SD for the Peach player. That really sucks. Ooh.
Just the wall. Oh, the snipes. Oh my god, you just held that ledge.
Ooh. Here we go. Ooh. Blue team looking for.
Oh,
what was that? The Peach down smash into Ganondorf dare, sending him straight to the ground. Just get out of here. Ooh. Nice. Oh.
The wind-up punch.
Blue team desperately looking for an answer against the green team. Ooh, oh! Nice turn-up snipe. Oh! This could be it! Oh! Nice side B by the Wario to get that Ganondorf. Oh! That could come.
That's all to big out here.
Lux is on point with those, like, farts lit. And he SDs.
Can he bring it back?
And he stakes the stock. Okay. Is this it?
Oh!
Both of them tried to get
to
the Ganondorf.
To his own brother. To his own brother. No remorse.
It's like, why? Why?
Not the Lux.